after stop, you may proceed on flash. Okay.
Welcome to
Paris. So upset. Starting off in the morning because I just passed my Ziana school, which she starts in 2 days. So Thursday is going to be 1 hour of school where I have to go with her. And I guess that will be like orientation. And then Friday is her first full day. So walking distance, it would be like a 15 to 20 minute walk for us. But I don't like to do walking. Walking is exercise. Y no me gusta exercise. JK, just kidding, just kidding. Going to her school right now to see like what the parking restrictions would be. Thursday and Friday, no parking from 8:30 in the morning to 10 a.m. Technically, I can, because usually she goes in at 8 o'clock in the morning. So Friday, I can take her because I'm not going to be there at 8:30. But like Thursday, when I have to be there at 9 o'clock in the morning, it's like, dang, I have to Uber it, and that's cash money, something I don't like to waste. And now we're headed to Target, aka Target, to do some back to school shopping. Supply shopping. Why am I waiting last minute? Don't get me started. Oh, but please let me explain. I don't do last minute things. The school never sent me this school supply list, so now I have to do it all last minutes. Wide ruled marble notebooks, 3 packages of crayons, scissors, glue, 5 packs of glue sticks, 4 sharpened pencils with erasers, dry erase markers, folders, blue, green, orange, red, and yellow, Play-Doh, sandwich bags, post-its, napkins, roll of toilet paper, paper towel, Clorox wipes, hand sanitizer, 1 reams of copy paper, 3 boxes of tissues. For the teacher or for school? Timber! Catch! Yeah. The catch! Go hide, toilet paper. Catch! Ah. Catch!
Play-Doh, where are you?
¿Dónde estás? Play-Doh.
Play-Doh.
¿Dónde estás?
Where are you? No, that's a dog. I found Play-Doh. Play-Doh.
Oh, you did. Look at that.
I found 4 packs right here. 4 packs.
Man down. Lemons. Lemons. Lemonadas. ¿Dónde estás? Lemons. I am on the hunt for fake lemons. I need fake lemons for my kitchen decor. And I shall not rest until I find them. Give up, there are no fake lemons. Go, be free! Be free! Go! He's like, I'm out.
Oh, looks like I gotta go. He's not ready to go on that tree. You're not ready to go on the tree? No, Arbon? You're almost there, Nana. You know that's the same squirrel that came into our house on your birthday? Yeah. They carved him because he was so famous. He was the famous squirrel that went into Betsy B's home. True story. Scout's honor. Ready for Spastic Part 3 of the weekend, or week. Come on, babe. Your mother. Turn the light on.
Turn the light on. Stop telling them to do this. It's a free country.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, hi, Daddy. Stylish.
Hi, Daddy.
What are you doing?
She was in a safari.
Tell me what you were doing wearing that clothing, honey.
Freeze. Is this the Peruvian dancer about a ballet?
Look at mine.
That's the.
Woo! There, she got to show daddy, girl. So, could you want to tell what?
She only got her boots on the right feet.
Are you serious right now?
What's
that do? Oh my gosh! All right, so why are you praising around the Peruvian flag?
Usa, usa, usa.
Usa, eh?
Here's the American flag. Where would you have to put it?
I'm gonna do that. Wow. Wouldn't it be really bad parents if she doesn't understand what just happened right now?
In the plant.
No,
you want to put the American flag in the plant?
That's the American flag? USA? USA!
Mom, you're a stay-at-home mom. You should know her planet's everything.
I have failed as a parent. I have failed as a freaking parent. Thank you, Nana.
Not the American flag.
No,
it's the United States American flag.
It's the Peruvian flag.
The Peruvian flag.
Why?
That's how they made it.
It is. Can't you see? You got the cornucopia for the harvests of the mountains. You've got the llama.
And you've got
the tree, which I have no idea what the tree is.
Tree resembles prettiness.
Oh my goodness, you're a fake Peruvian.
Yeah, you're fake.
I wouldn't be talking, little girl. Hey, puppy. You ready for some thug music? You can find me in Mumbai, drunk or high. Throw them gang signs up. Throw them gang signs up. Oh, no. You gotta go all the way down. All the way down, like you're sitting. Uno, dos, three, all the way down. Cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, down more, nueve, diez. Más, can you do more? Ten.
That's one.
So what is integrity? You stand up for what you
believe.
Yeah, so what you believe, that no one should be bullied, right? So say your friends are bullying somebody. They're your friends, but they're bullying somebody. What would you do? What would you say?
Hey, stop teasing her. She's good.
Oh, you're talking to the bullied girl? Making it feel better, right? You say it's okay, just ignore them, right? You make sure she's okay or he's okay.
Or baby, it's okay. It's so funny.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, it's so funny.
Okay, so now it says standards. This meeting should include a discussion about standards and rules in your family. So some things that we believe in. We believe in as a family that we are polite, we're courteous, right? We say please and thank you, excuse me. We say good morning to people, right, when we and see them.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
It's so funny.
When we see somebody that's poor, homeless, is that the problem?
Yeah.
Homeless, that they don't have food, or if we have our own food, we give it to them, or we buy them something, right?
Yeah. Or if they have no toys, we'll buy them something.
Yeah, we always try to make other people who are less fortunate feel like they have something and that we're thinking of them, right? Daddy, what's another standard that this family lives by?
Fairness and equality.
Fairness and equality. Do you know what that means?
No.
Daddy.
It means that we always believe that
everyone should be treated the same way. It doesn't matter if they have like dirty clothes or holes in their clothes, or they don't have the same color hair or the same color eyes or skin.
Or necklace.
It doesn't matter, right?
Yeah.
We always treat everybody the same.
Or if just one eye or two eyes, we don't matter.
Yeah.
Yeah, like our cousins, they have dark skin. That's okay. They are a family.
Yeah, baby.
Christians have dark skin, but that's okay. They are a family.
Yeah. Well, they're your friends.
No, they're my family.
Oh, Tristan's your family?
Yeah.
And this is how we're ending. You look like you're naked. Oh my god, you look naked. Let me show them. He has shorts on, guys. We can see this. I put like an emoji right here or something. It's so gross.
Filter me out right here.
How was your run? Más o menos? As it always is? Because you're never number one? Am I being a bully? Shirtless man. Give some wise words to this, amigos. You're ending the vlog. Give them something to end with.
Recover. Push yourself to the breaking point, but don't push yourself to break.
Bear kiss! Mwah.